Welcome in Cybotech YouTube channel. I am Joan Anderson and today I teach you how to install the Lineage OS 15 on Lenovo K5 and K5 Plus. Ever since the official release of Android 8.0 Oreo, a lot of OEMs are announcing the list of their devices receiving the new update, although it is quite obvious that most of the recently released flagships will receive the new update. Only HTC, Sony and Motorola have officially come forward and have talked about their devices receiving the update. Now let's start. How to install the Lineage OS 15 on Lenovo Vibe K5 and K5 Plus. Compatibility and warning. This ROM is only compatible with Lenovo Vibe K5 and K5 Plus, codename i6020. Do not try this on any other device. Warning. Do not try anything if you are not entirely aware of what you are doing. In case any damage occurs, we won't be held responsible. Download 1. Lineage OS 15 for Lenovo Vibe K5 and K5 Plus. 2. Android 8.0 Oreo Gapps. All download links are available in description. Note, you need to have TWRP recovery installed on your device for this. In case you do not have it, download the TWRP recovery for Lenovo Vibe K5 and K5 Plus, link in description. 1. Download and transfer the Lineage OS ROM zip file and gaps file that you downloaded to your Vibe K5 and K5 Plus. 2. Boot your smartphone into TWRP recovery. 3. Select Wipe from TWRP main menu and do a swipe to factory reset on the bottom of the screen. Clean install is recommended. Wipe everything except internal storage. 4. Go back to TWRP main menu, tap on install and select the Lineage OS zip file that you transferred to your Vibe K5 and K5 Plus in step 1. 5. After selecting there, zip file, do swipe to confirm flash on the bottom of the screen to begin the custom ROM installation process. This may take some time. 6. Once your ROM is successfully flashed, you'll see wipe cache, Dalvik option, select it and then do swipe to wipe on bottom of screen. 7. Now, install the gaps file the same way you installed the ROM file. 8. After flashing both Lineage OS and gaps, reboot your smartphone.